Slowly but surely getting all my stuff together for the trip. These are just some of my facial products, hygiene products, etc. There are actually more. I just haven't gathered everything yet. Preparing for my college homecoming weekend. I think this is going to be Friday night outfit with the bra, like the bodysuit bra thing, and leather on leather. Then I'm thinking, oh, this light is terrible in my room right now. But with these heels, yes, y'all see where I'm going with this. And I'm sleepy. And this plaid dress here with my thigh-high, like, velvet boots, I think that's what we're doing here. I had to revamp my whole outfit thing because I was actually supposed to be going out of town this week, but that didn't work out. So when all else fails, plan another trip, right? Finally going through my suitcase, about to get ready for our nightlife. I bought so many clothes. I don't know what I'm wearing yet, but just wait on it, y'all. Just wait. We just not getting ready and stuff, but we're gonna be fine though. Just wait. Just wait. I'm just now getting ready. I think it's after 12, probably close to 1. We definitely gotta schedule our time better, but it's homecoming, so somebody's gonna see me in my outfit. Getting ready to head out. This is my first time, I think, vlogging today, but today is Friday night. I'm in Arkansas for my college homecoming. I'm putting the finishing touches on my outfit right now. Pics, of course, coming soon. But hopefully we make it to a party, because we were so last minute even deciding to come, and we didn't get any tickets from anyone, and then they sold out at the party we were going to. So hopefully they'll let us in. I'm not sure, but I'll check in with you all later. Waiting on my best friend to finish getting ready, and my other girl Shonda from college. This is better lighting. Did my makeup and stuff a little different tonight. Have a gold smoky eye. Getting ready to head to the game. We're fashionably late. I'm waiting on them to come out. I'm always waiting on them. I'm always ready first. We'll be right back.
Hollywood. Does it real good. I know a little freak in.
It's my last night in PB. Getting ready to head out for part two tonight. We actually were getting ready earlier, so we're gonna make it to the party. Go to the Q, the Kappa Q party, the pretty nasty party. But this is just my little OOTD. I'm wearing a oversized jean jacket from Fashion Nova, and I'll insert pics afterwards, but and it's just from Fashion Nova as well. So I look, and it's just laces up on the side, fishnet tights, and my shoes are fishnet as well. It's my last night in Arkansas, and I'm heading back early in the morning, but I will vlog a little later on. I'm gonna try to get a little footage inside the party. I'm not even sure if I'm gonna bring my camera or not, but I will be using my phone.
What you got?
Dance on the dancing.